Land routes are becoming ever more congested, with short road trips taking longer than ever before. It's a real problem that humanity needs to tackle, and according to Candela, a Swedish foiling e-boat maker, the solution is using Earth's vast water surface. Particularly, the brand's advanced all-electric passenger ferry called the P-12, which rides above the waves to allow for the most comfortable sailing possible. Candela's P-12s are so impressive that the Saudi government already made a deal with the company to purchase 8 of these vessels for its sci-fi NEOM city. With these foiling water taxis, the city will provide inhabitants with faster and more efficient water transport. Still, Candela sees the P-12 as part of Stockholm's public transport system, particularly between the city center and the Ekerö Island, where it would cut the commuting time from 55 to 25 minutes. Recently, Candela brings a fleet of its flying electric hydrofoil ferry P-12 to Berlin, which has already started operations as a public transport. In Berlin, it's Reederei Riedel and Funkhaus that have acquired, and now operate the P-12 electric hydrofoil ferry. Uwe Fabisch, the owner, says they've begun with an hourly service to and from East Side Gallery and Funkhaus. The management is considering potentially expanding the schedule to up to 2 trips per hour in each direction, given that it's only a 10-minute commute per route. The P-12 is zero-emission too. Using a 252-kilowatt-hour battery, the Candela shuttle can sail for 2 hours on a charge and achieve solid speeds at a speed of 25 knots, 29 miles per hour. The catamaran can achieve a top speed of 30 knots, 34 miles per hour, when necessary, and gets there in only 16 seconds, once it reaches 16 knots. Crucially, according to a life cycle analysis by KTH Royal Institute of Technology, a P-12 all-electric ferry will emit 97.5% less CO2 during its lifetime, compared to a diesel vessel of the same size. All of this is impressive, but we still haven't explained the party trick. Namely, using 2 C-pod electric drive units, the P-12 rides above the waves once it gets to a 16 knots, 18.5 miles per hour, velocity. But the more impressive part is that the catamaran can adjust its carbon fiber wings continuously to stay level. As a result, according to Candela, the P-12 should provide all 30 passengers with a comfortable ride, even during windy and wavy periods. The catamaran also has a room for bicycles, strollers, wheelchairs, and other items. The starting price of the Candela P-12 is $1.9 million.